found out why my Daisy 426 was underpowered and inaccurate.